Griffith Alexander, read for LibriVox.org by Phil Schimpf. What is life, we ask? Just one darn thing after another, the cynic replies. Yes, a multiplicity of forces and interests, and each of them, even the disagreeable, may be of real help to us. It's good for a dog, says a shrewd philosopher, to be pestered with fleas. It keeps him from thinking too much about being a dog. What's life? A story or a song? A race on any track? A gay adventure, short or long? A puzzling nut to crack? A grinding task? A pleasant stroll? A climb? A slide downhill? A constant striving for a goal? A cake? A bitter pill? A pit where fortune flouts or stings? A playground full of fun? With many, any of these things, with others all in one. What's life? To love the things we see, the hills that touch the skies, the smiling sea, the laughing lea, the light in woman's eyes, to work and love the work we do, to play a game that's square, to grin a bit when feeling blue, with friends our joys to share, to smile though games be lost or won.